somewhere at the edge of the Everfree Forest.
How much longer, Vinyl? My hooves are killing me.
Just a bit further. You ready to party down with everypony?
Not exactly. I would much rather be composing another piece at home, instead of trudging around in a forest filled with bugs and dangerous creatures.
Don't be such a stick in the mud, Octavia. There's plenty of them in that puddle over there. You didn't get my joke? Because there's the puddle, and then the... I'm sure you got it.
I can't believe that the mayor would be... brash enough to hold a party in the middle of nowhere.
Come on, where's your sense of adventure? Having a nightmare night party in the middle of the woods sounds awesome! If anything, the wild animals will be stoked that I'm bringing some mad beats for them.
Well, it's just that...
What? What's up?
We've been walking for a while now, and I can't help but wonder. We wouldn't happen to be lost now, would we?
Not a chance. The directions on the invitation were super clear. Besides, you are traveling with an expert navigationalist.
That's not a word, Vinyl.
Whoa, I'm getting wicked flashbacks of my old English teacher. You sound just like her.
Either way, I can't help but question the path we're taking. I swear I've seen that one mud puddle full of sticks before.
Maybe you've been looking in a mirror. See what I did there? I brought back the old joke.
Meanwhile, at the other end of the forest...
Hey, Caramel. What's swinging?
Not much, but aren't we missing a couple opponents?
It's still early. The ladies will be hopping in any time now, I bet.
I hope they ain't lost. The forest is a mighty big place.
Relax. I wrote down the directions and their invitations myself. There's no way they can.
What? Dang, blast it. Who put you in charge of the invitations?
The mayor did? What about it?
Do you remember when we went to that one restaurant that one time?
Oh, I sure do. A bit stiff for my usual fare, but the waitresses were easy on the eyes.
Right. But what I'm saying is, you got up to find the coach room, and it took you 20 minutes to find it. And when you did find it, it took you 20 more minutes to find your way back to the table.
What's your point?
I'm saying you can't navigate your way out of an empty barn with glowing signs going to the exit, let alone right direction on how to get here.
Hey, it's cool, buddy. I made sure I was doing it right. Everybody else would be here, didn't they? Besides, there's only one mansion at the edge of the forest. You can't miss it.
I suppose.
See? Well, let's go mingle. Don't worry. They're fine.
See, here we are. I told you I wouldn't get us lost.
Well, I suppose congratulations are in order. You've successfully led us safely to our destination without getting us hopelessly lost or eaten by wild beasts. I have, however, one more concern.
And what would that be?
Why is the mansion emitting an eerie green glow?
Oh, sweet! They must have installed lighting effects! This is gonna be kickin'!
Vinyl, I hear some sort of spooky noises.
Yeah, it's a nightmare night party, after all.
It's awful creepy.
They really outdid themselves on the decorations, huh?
Well, it's been a great night and ever so much fun, and I'm so glad I came, but I think it's time for me to get going.
Aw, come on, Tavy. You promised that you were gonna try to have fun and that we'd have a good time. You're not gonna leave me hanging, are ya?
No, of course not.
Then open the door and let's get this party started!
Oh, why do I always get dragged into these situations? What I wouldn't give for a lovely cup of Earl Grey right now. I wish I'd brought along a vacuum cleaner. This house is in dire need of it.
What, and ruin all the work that they put into making this place look absolutely spooktastic? I don't think so. Now, the invitation said in order to get in, we gotta find the key first.
Find it? Why couldn't they have just let us in?
Come on, it's just like a game, you know? Two frightened young mares stumbling across a creepy old house in the middle of the forest. Don't you ever, you know, roleplay or anything?
I most certainly do not. Well, at least this is all just play pretend. It is all just play pretend, isn't it?
Oh, of course it is. Now, where do you think that key is?
I think I can make an educated guess.
Miss Grabby Hooves, but my mane is fine the way it is.
Rubbish. A formal occasion demands a formal appearance.
I'm fine, Tavy. I brushed my mane last Thursday, and there's still plenty of gel in it.
Oh, it's locked. Guess that means we have to go.
Or maybe it means you ought to find the key, Tavy. Oh man, it's a skeleton key! Get it? Get it, Tavy? Yeah?
At least it's not clown-themed like the mayor did last year. Don't forget! The deal is, I come with you to your nightmare night party thing, and you wash the dishes. With soap. Not wabs.
Look, I'm just trying to get you off your cello for a while so you can go out and actually have some fun for once. Is that a crime?
Couldn't we celebrate nightmare night in a house that's a little more well kept?
Boring! If you want an actually scary party, you gotta have it in a rundown wood heap like this place.
A welcome, Matt. How delightfully quaint for a supposedly haunted house. Couldn't... Quite literally, too.
Oh yeah, the mayor said to put the key back for the other invited party animals. So yeah, let's get on that before we go inside. You might want to lift the mat first.
This all seems like a strangely arbitrary sequence of events that we have to perform just to enter a house.
Hey, remember what I always tell you. Don't question the fun, Tavy. Don't question the fun.
I'm not even going to try.